All right, this is Calibos, and we're playing Carrion. And let's see what we can do. So I think that we're still kind of working our way through to get this door. We've got one more section to it. What was I? I was struggling with something pretty hard. I'm trying to remember what it was. So, right, this section here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna drop off a little bit of stuff. We're gonna top off. Is that this one or no? Here. We're gonna do it from back here. And we're gonna save so I don't have to do that again. Saves up here. We're gonna go pick up our stuff again. And hope. Okay, so we have a couple of issues with this one. So they don't yet know we're here. Okay. That was less good. Let's come over here. We'll pull that down. Come on. Get away from that. I'm not sure exactly what I was doing wrong there. Oh, can I? That was an excellent shot. Nothing I can say about that besides that. Okay, so let's got that topped off. So we're not gonna be able to get through there. Squeezes in. Wow, I did that very wrong. All right, well, let's Let's save again with the full mask, because that's, I think that's the trick, is when you save, what it tops you off to is what you last did. Okay, that was unfortunate, but what can you do? Okay, got it. It was slightly painful, but you know. Think this is where I kind of like screwed up before, is that, you know, I was not seeking appropriate cover. Doesn't he, if he falls down, okay, wait for everybody to forget I'm here. It's all about timing. Turn around. Okay, one more on this level. gonna get up? No, no, maybe I've killed you. So then we're just gonna pull this guy down, and then we're gonna feed up. Let's see if I can take care of that. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay. No, no, I want you down here. Perfect. Wait. Can we? Come on. Are we unable to climb? Is that what I'm hearing? Okay, so let's see if we can find a save point. Don't want him to get lonely. So from this one, we can do that. So we've saved now. Let's save again so that we keep that. And let's head down here. Pop that. And I think this should lead us back to where we just were. Yeah. So now we have a save point. Save again. Into here. Into here. 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, 42. Four, eight, 15. That sounds familiar. What's this? This looks like a place that we've been before. Yes, it does. But we now have access to down here. Hi. Oh, so I still have a couple of containment units that I haven't gotten to. Okay. So, armored warfare facility, the bunker, all done. But I still have to find a junkyard, all done. Frontier, done. So I need to go find something in the uranium mines and something in the BSL-4 ward. Now, most everything should be cleared out as far as threats. Come on, go, go. So there's still a containment unit here. I just don't know where. Okay, so this is the military junkyard. Or that goes to the military junkyard? Let's go fetch our biomass back. So I think that we've pretty much finished this one, except for like odds and ends. So we'll look around for a couple more minutes and see if I can find things. But I suspect rather strongly that we have done just about everything. Yeah, I don't know where whatever it is that I'm missing could be. Yeah, I don't know. So yeah, I mean there's a couple of odds and ends, but I think we basically hit everything. So there's still one more biomass sample in the BSL-4 research lab. One containment unit in the uranium mine. So I've missed a bunch of containment units, but I've broken all the seals. And then there's one more. Biomass sample that we need. So, I'm gonna go ahead and try for at least that last biomass sample. Mean, it's got to be somewhere in this area, but it can wait until. I don't know if this is the BSL-4 ward or this is. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Okay, so we'll do this in the next episode. So I hope you liked it. If you did, leave me a like. If you didn't, don't. Questions, comments, concerns, they're all things that can go below. Have a good night.